for you.
Why, he may be the biggest sensation on four legs since Hope and Crosby. Yes, it's standing room only every time this pint-sized pony slips on a saddle. And if you can't afford the quarter, a comfy tree limb will catch you a glimpse. So what is the secret of this rags-to-riches story?
I have it on good authority. They feed Seabiscuit 2 pints of ice-cold beer before every race.
Reporting from trackside in an equine exclusive.
Oh, gosh.
This is McLaughlin for Movie Tone News.